coat, short hair, jello belly. If Sonny took a dick, he's gonna mother hub a soft soap. Me with just a pocket full of rope. Got money for dope. Money for dope. Money for soap. I got money for hope. Psychotic, big-headed politicians. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. No short-haired, yellow-bellied son of Tricky Dicky's gonna mother hub a soft soap. Me with just a pocket full of soap. I need some money for dope. Money for hope. Money for rope. I got money for hope. Mr. John Lennon. Imagine that, me remembering a John Lennon song. I almost nearly remembered a John Lennon song. Great man, inspiration to me. My entire life, maybe that's why I am the hippie I am, because though I do create the world I live in my humble opinion, the world also created me. And through my experiences as a child being called John, well hey, this, you were named after this John, you were a love child. Me a love child, yeah. I am a child of love, and I'm John Lennon Small, that's my name, my birth name. So I'm like, oh yeah, I'll listen to this guy, and what a guy to listen to, what a guy to teach you things, to teach you about philosophy from the moment you're born, pretty much. You're like, well, I'm John Lennon Small, yeah, right, cool, who's he? And who's he? Who's he? Let me give you the John Lennon song that is a masterclass on freedom. As soon as you're born, they make you feel small by giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so great you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Well, they've tortured and scared you 20 odd years, and now they expect you to pick a career. But when you can't really function, you're so full of fear. I think a working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. Well, they hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise a fool. So now you're so fucking crazy, you can't follow their rules. They say a working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. They keep you doped with religion and sex on TV. Make us think we're so clever and classless and free. But we're all fucking peasants, as far as I can see. I think a working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. There is room at the top, they are telling you still. you must learn how to smile as you kill. If you want to be like the folks on the hill, where a working class hero is something to be, a working class hero is something. If you want to be a hero, well, just follow.